Donald Lawrence and Company, coming to you with another lesson, Your Righteous Mind. Yeah, the mind that Christ Jesus used enabled him to do supernatural things in a natural world. Scripture.
If you can be risen, risen in Christ, in Christ.
Focus.
Set your affections, affections
on kingdom things.
On the things of the kingdom.
Right here, y'all.
If he be risen.
That's right.
Risen in Christ, in Christ.
If you focus.
Set your affections, affections
on things of the kingdom.
On the things.
Come on, tell
of
them.
The
think on these things.
Whatsoever things are true.
True.
Whatsoever things are honest.
Honest. Don't you think it's time?
Your righteous mind.
To reconnect with your righteous mind.
Your righteous mind.
See, a righteous mind is a fake mind.
Your righteous mind.
A righteous mind is a miracle mind.
Your righteous mind.
Jesus came and he did it.
Your righteous mind.
Time for you to get with it.
Your righteous mind.
Your righteous mind.
Your righteous mind.
Come on, say, let this.
Let this mind.
Yeah.
That's it.
That's
Christ.
It. Christ. Operate the way Jesus did. Right now, being you. Come on, let's tell them how to do it. First, this is what you gotta do.
Guard your hearing.
You gotta guard your hearing.
Guard your seeing.
Listen, everybody, you gotta guard your seeing.
Guard your speaking.
You gotta guard what you say.
Guard your heart.
See, this protects your heart.
Guard your hearing.
See, what you're listening to will affect you.
Guard your seeing.
What you're looking at will affect you.
Guard your speaking.
What you speak will affect your future, and then it will affect your heart and
your righteous mind. Your righteous mind.
This is a higher level of thinking.
Your righteous mind.
Don't you think it's time?
Your righteous mind.
For you to elevate your mind.
Your righteous mind.
Jesus came and he did it.
Your righteous mind.
Time for you to get with it.
Your righteous mind.
Your righteous mind.
Your righteous.
This time,
this
for you to let this mind,
that's it,
Christ, Jesus, get all inside
be
you.
In you,
that's right, uh-huh,
be in you.
All right, listen, you're not a natural being having a spiritual experience, but you're a spiritual being having a natural experience. Dorinda, I think right here, I just need a little bit of help from you. Come on, Dorinda.
Let go of your natural being.